May I have your attention, please? As a matter of health and safety, only ticketed travelers and employees should enter the airport terminal. This is our condition final boarding opportunity. If you do want to confirm your ticket for this flight, please designate D22 for final boarding and all time departure. Thank you.
This plane came in a few minutes late, so we're still servicing the aircraft. Once it's freight, we'll pre-board our special need first. We have someone we give them a
hand.
You got your hands full. That's
okay.
Thank you.
That was so cute.
Hi.
Hi. Right there. Thanks.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Good. How are you doing?
Hi. Any assistance at this time, please do let one of the flight attendants know and we will...
Once airborne, just 3 hours en route to Chicago. Subturbulence at altitude, Denver, Zoe. Sorry about that. Denver, Rockies always have some related turbulence. About an hour and a half on the flight, we do expect a little bit of chop. And then on arrival in Chicago, we do expect gusty winds. So Windy City is living up to its name today, but shouldn't be too bad. Thanks for joining us today. We really do appreciate your business in these trying times. And just one quick friendly reminder from the captain. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, United requires all passengers to wear face coverings, so we'd just like to thank each of you for doing your part to help make the cabin as safe as possible. Thank you for complying with that. Welcome aboard.
Added safety measure, we will not be demonstrating the operation of the oxygen mask and life vest on today's flight. Please refer to the safety information card for the operation of the item. Please review the safety card located at your seat and follow along. When the seatbelt sign is on, please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt, going tight across your lap. To fasten, slide the metal end into the buckle, tighten by pulling the loose end of the strap. Lift the buckle to release in case of unexpected turbulence. Keep your seatbelt fastened even when the seatbelt sign is off. Please take a moment to look around in order to familiarize yourself with the aircraft. The Boeing 737 is equipped with 4 exit doors, 2 on each side of the aircraft. If the doors are opened in an emergency, sides will automatically inflate. It's unlikely, but in a water landing, forward door slides detach from the aircraft and serve as extra flotation. Do not use the aft exits unless advised by a crew member. You will also find 4 life rafts located in marked compartments. One is located in a ceiling compartment in the forward cabin. One is in an overhead bin in the forward cabin. And 2 are in the ceiling compartments aft of the overwing exit. There are also 4 window exits over the wings. If needed, lifelines are located in the window frames of the aft overwing exits. All 8 exits are marked with the overhead signs. As you locate the 2 exits nearest your seat, remember they may be behind you. If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit valve lights on or near the floor will guide you to an exit, and a change in color or exit sign will help you locate the exit. For everyone's safety, leave all carry-on bags behind. Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on the aircraft. It's also unlikely, but if it's necessary, oxygen masks will drop from above your seat and from the restroom ceilings. If a strap appears and you cannot reach the mask, pull down on the strap to access your mask. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tube and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, lift the elastic band over your head and tighten the straps. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Put your mask on before helping others. Should you need it, you'll find a life vest with a water-activated line in a pouch under or between your seats. When directed, pull the tab to retrieve the pouch. If there's a strap, remove it from around the pouch. Turn the pouch open, remove and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head, wrap the belt around your waist and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tighten. Just before leaving the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tab or by blowing into the tube. This aircraft also has infant life vests, which will be distributed if it's necessary. Please bring your seat back up, close your tray table, fasten your seat belt, and return your headrest and footrest to the original position. Food and beverages must be collected or put away for departure. We'll be coming to collect any remaining service items at this time. To further protect your safety, both flight attendants and customers are wearing a protective covering on all United flights. In the event oxygen is needed or on today's flight, remove your face coverings before you putting on your oxygen mask. As you practice social distancing in your daily lives to promote safety, we are doing the same. For this reason, you may see flight attendants sitting in customer seats rather than in their assigned jump seats. Thank you. for departure.
Thank you.
always our top priority, and we're taking extra care to create a safe and healthy travel experience. High-touch areas, including lavatories, tray tables, and armrests, are wiped down with disinfectant before every flight. Additionally, an electrostatic sprayer is used to disinfect all surfaces of the aircraft. You can learn more about the extra steps we're taking to keep you safe by going to the United app or united.com/fleetplus. For the health and safety of everyone on board, all travelers are required to wear a face covering over their nose and mouth for the duration of the flight, with the exception of children younger than 2. You may briefly remove your mask while eating or drinking, but please make sure like to be the first to welcome you to Chicago, where the local time is approximately 4:35 in the afternoon. You may continue to use and charge your phone and other small electronic devices. If you are sitting in the exit row, please refrain from plugging your device into the outlets in order to promote social distancing. Once we arrive at the gate and the seatbelt sign has been turned off, we will deplane the aircraft about 5 rows at a time, beginning with the front of the aircraft. Please remain comfortably seated until your row has been called during the deplaning process. To assist with maintaining a safe distance between yourself and others, also please do check your seat back pockets and the areas around your seat to make sure that you have all of your personal belongings, and be careful when opening those overhead bins. On behalf of the entire United team and our Star Alliance partners, we do thank you for choosing to fly with us. We truly appreciate your business, and we do hope that you've enjoyed your flight, and we hope to see you back again . Attendants, disarm doors for arrival, cross check, and stand by for all calls.
Shiver.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
You too.
Oh, no worries.